Taped library tour. Hello and welcome to the University Library. This taped tour will introduce you to our library facilities and operating hours. First of all, the library's collection of books, reference materials, and other resources are found on levels 1 to 4 of this building. Level 1 houses our humanities and map collections. On level 2, you will find our circulation desk, current periodicals and journals, and our copy facilities. Our science and engineering sections can be found on level 3. You can also find back issues of periodicals and journals older than 6 months on this level. Finally, group study rooms, our microfilm collection, and the multimedia center are located on level 4. Undergraduate students can check up to 5 books for 2 weeks. Graduate students can check out 15 books for 2 months. Books can be renewed up to 2 times. There is a 50 cents a day late fee for overdue books, up to a maximum of $15. Periodicals and reference books cannot be checked out. The library is open weekdays, 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. and on Saturdays from 9 a.m. to 8:30 p.m. The library is closed on Sundays.
Listening exercises. Reading exercises.